Former Orlando Pirates player Dendani Ndoro kicked out of home by his wife Thando Maseko. Hi and welcome to another installment of Football Navigator. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and click that notification bell. There's some trouble in paradise for former Orlando Pirates striker Dendani Ndoro and his estranged wife Thando Maseko. The couple lived a life of luxury together, but now it has come to an end, with Maseko kicking Ndoro out of their home in Johannesburg. Ndoro's family is touched by this and are disappointed that their son has lost all his hard work to his estranged wife. Ndoro and Maseko lived together in a fancy estate called Kyalami in Johannesburg. The estate is known for all its lovely amenities, including a dam, tennis courts, outdoor gyms, and many more. Kyalami is also protected 24/7 by top-notch security. The South African reports that the couple had a fallout which led to Maseko kicking Ndoro out of their luxe home. Not only that, but she seized all of the assets in the process, leaving him with nothing at all. And according to the publication, Ndoro's family is back in Bulawayo and are distraughted by the news because their son has lost things that was worked hard for in his career. The couple has also made headlines in the past due to domestic violence, allegations, and a fake marriage certificate. Thank you for watching. Please click that notification bell for the next post.